Hello everybody, Moin360 is here to show you how to create a YouTube intro for your videos here on YouTube. So, to create a YouTube intro, this way I'm showing you is by far the easiest way to do this. Nothing technical with this, extremely easy, no software is needed, no complicated stuff, very straightforward, and let me just show you how to create a YouTube intro. So let's just get started. So first, just head over to your web browser, and you want to go to this website, flixpress.com website for video creation. Just go to this website, and you do need to register. So I already have an account registered, and I'm just log out, and I'll show you guys what the register page look like. So just on the top right corner of the page, click on register. It's a very simple form. It takes about a minute, and just click on register after you're done. And let me just sign in back in so I can actually show you guys how to make the intro itself. So I actually created my intro that you see before this video with this website, and it's extremely simple, and the intros you produce are actually relatively decent. So what you want to do after you've signed in, you are automatically directed to the automated templates page. Before you're on the homepage, just click on automated templates, and on the left here under tab template categories, you want to click on free templates, and there are about 10 free templates that you can use. And if you noticed, I used the cinema intro. This is the one that if we sorted by popularity, you see that this intro is by far the most popular, and it's easy and it's good too. So if you want to just try all of these out and see which one you like. So let me just do a demonstration one for you guys. So let me just do lots of text, this one right here. So once you click on that, you just get a little preview like this, and just what you want to do is click on next if you choose the one you want, and then agree to the terms. And for those of you that are wondering about, like, can we use this for monetization, I can use it for commercial purposes here on YouTube, the technical answer is no. You can't use this for any commercial purposes. So you can only use this for non-commercial purposes. But usually, if you just put this thing in YouTube, they probably won't notice. So it's most of the time it's, you know, easy to just get by it. But you can definitely use this and monetize it if you want. But it's just not 100% guaranteed that YouTube will approve it. But anyways, so once we are on the customized template, so for this particular template, just enter your title number one. So let me just do a quick demonstration and just type in Moin360. So you can type in whatever that's related to your channel and fill all the spaces. Final subtitle, bye. So just select the audio, which audio you want, soundtrack one, soundtrack two. So I'm just gonna go with soundtrack two, and these cost money. So unless you wanna pay, it's just click on next. So this is free, and just submit order. No credit card is needed, by the way, even though it says order. So click on the X and head over to my account. It usually shows up like a few minutes afterwards, so just wait about a minute or so and refresh the page, and you should be able to see the finished intro and be able to download it in standard quality, I believe, 640 by 480. So it's complete now, as you can see, and you can click on the wheel right here and convert it to other formats. Convert to WMV or convert to MOV, but you can just download the standard SD and MP4, and then it started downloading. So I'm just going to cancel the download since I don't want it. So just click on a preview and show you guys what I made. As you can see, the text we entered before just start showing up. So you get the idea, and it's pretty good, I mean, for an intro. Basically, this is how you create a YouTube intro by using this website known as flixpress.com. And if you want to do fancier stuff with this, you can obviously just port the file into a video editing software and just switch out the audio or just enhance it or anything like that. You can do that as well. But for those of you guys that just want this, you don't want to do anything, just want, you know, something easy, this is a great option for you guys. So let me know in the comments if you have any questions about this. I'd be more than happy to answer for you. And stick around and subscribe for more tips, tricks, tutorials like this. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Have a good day, guys, and see you next time.